So it's my high honor and my, I'm just high and happy and peacock proudness to welcome you back to your newly renovated church that we so belovingly call Church of the Disciple. Welcome back.
No one ever expected that it would take this long. In fact, we had about 4 original re-entry dates before even getting to this point. What we weren't able to do inside, we were able to do outside. So as we've been reimagining ministry since March of 2020, we've registered new voters. We've provided rental assistance for our neighbors. We fed the hungry. We put gas in people's cars when they couldn't get to work, if they had to go to work while we were shut down. We did all of these amazing things. We offered school supplies to students in DeSoto and the South Oak Cliff community. We were able to do all of these great things. While we weren't in the building, we were able to do it outside. And so we are excited about what God is doing. And what we learned in this moment as it relates to ministry is that the church is indeed just a building, this structure, but church is more than that. Church is community. And if we needed to be outside a little while longer, we had no problems doing that, even though it was getting a little cold.